Rosalie, that's fine till I hear a song.